The Council of Independent Colleges is, as you said, the national service organization for the smaller private institutions. There are about 650 of them in the U.S., and they range from a few that are quite wealthy and highly selective, such as Swarthmore or Oberlin, to the vast majority that are not, that draw students mainly from their own regions, and admissions are not all that competitive. And they struggle to make their ends meet with their limited budgets and smaller endowments. The big issue that has changed the work of these institutions has been the new attention in the last few years from many sources, from the White House, from big foundations, on encouraging more Americans to go to college and to complete college degrees. And what this means, of course, is that the Yales and the Harvards and the Stanfords cannot do this job alone, but every college and university, public and private, needs to step up and be prepared to enroll more students and to give them the kind of experience that'll lead to timely graduation.